Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. So for this vlog is we're gonna make another polio Pokemon cards, and so this is the last Pokemon cards that we're gonna pull for today. So I'm hoping that you will like it. So on to the next is we got some more collectibles for my vlogs. Okay, so here it goes and let's go, gonna start it up. Okay, So here it goes guys, and I got some. Is this the only one? I think this is it guys, so this is the last. Okay, let's go gonna open this up. Okay, so here it goes, we're gonna open this first. The Pokemon Scarlet and Violet, so this is the Paldea Evolve, right? So okay, it's having some, you know, Gcash tape on it. They put some tape on it. Okay, this. They put some Gcash tape so that it will not be open it up. Okay, so some serious tape over here that I cannot open it. So okay, and then here it goes, and okay. New one over here. So I think this one right here is the, you know, right? Whoa, we've got a Nutius EX. Okay, oh, we got some Kangaskhan EX, Lucario EX. Okay, and then we got some Heatran EX, Gallade EX, Mewtwo EX. Wow, there's a lot of these. Okay, Sceptic EX, and also Gyarados EX, Genesect EX, Surnias EX, Kanturus EX. Whoa, look at a Charizard EX. Okay, and we got some Toxicroak EX, Volcanion EX, Jirachi EX, Surnias again, Lugia, Dioxys, Giratina. Okay, and we got some Virizion, Mewtwo EX, Houndoom EX. Okay, and we got Cobalion EX, right? And we've got a Blastoise EX, boom! A Groudon EX, Articuno EX, Zekrom EX, and an Eviltan EX, right? So what is this one over here? We got some basic, and then we got some Metagross V. Look at that, boom! Last one, we got some Giratina EX. So this is the Metagross V right over here, okay? Guys, so this is the Metagross V right over here. So let's go gonna check these others, okay? Let's go gonna check these others. So this is crazy. So this is so crazy, guys. So I didn't expect this to be happen, right? I didn't expect this to be happen, okay? So let's go gonna check that out. So I think this one right here is the, you know, okay, and we got some Houndoom EX, okay, and okay, we got some Gengar EX right over here, okay, and Dioxys EX, we've got some Rayquaza EX, Alucario again, oh, another Rayquaza, Xerneas, okay, and again, we got some White Kyurem over here, so we got some Latias, okay, Kangaskhan, Lucario, Heatran, Galil, okay, this is redundant, okay, Mewtwo EX, and we've got some Raikou, okay, another Rayquaza with different art, we got some Thundurus, oh, another Charizard, okay, Toxicroak, a Volcanion, another Rayquaza with a different art, okay, Hydreigon EX to Hydreigon, okay, we got some Dragonite, and we've got some Groudon EX, Genesect, and I got a Jirachi over here, so let's go gonna check that out. Okay, what's this one? We've got some Xerneas EX, and then let's go gonna check that out, and it's a water type, it is a water type Pokemon, so let's go gonna check that out. And then whoa, we've got an Ice Rider Calyrex VMAX, okay? Okay, that was so cool guys. So new Pokemon cards that has a lot of EX, right? Okay, there's a lot of GX right here. And then we're gonna go over to the last right. Okay. So I think this one right here is, I think there is a special over there, so another Rayquaza EX. Okay, very redundant. Okay, white Kyurem again, Latios, Kangaskhan, Lucario, Heatran, Gallade, Mewtwo EX. So I think the Mega Evolution Y, right? This Mega Evolution Y, because it's a Sceptile, Gyarados, Genesect, Xerneas. Oh, okay. We got some Ho-Oh EX. Okay, we got some Latios, Kangaskhan, Lucario, another Heatran, Gallade again, Mewtwo Mega Evolution Y, Sceptile, Gyarados, another Rayquaza, Thunderous, and a Charizard. So we got some Toxicroak again. So let's go, gonna check that out. So we've got some, okay, we've got some Jirachi over here. Okay, we got some Jirachi, and then look at this one. Okay, and it's right over here. So let's go, gonna check it out. What is this? And it is a steel type. Okay, okay, Metagross. Okay, and then it's an Aggron VMAX. Oh, nice. Okay, we got some hot spawn for today. So on to the last. So we got what you are, new box over here. So I know how to check that out, so to open it. I'm gonna have to open it. So then, okay, so this is harder than I thought. Okay, so gonna have to, okay, open it. Okay, so have to open that. I'm gonna have to check it out right here. So wonder what is in here. So black. Are you kidding me? What is this? Whoa. What? Oh no. Oh no. Oh no. Oh. Really, look at that. Oh my god. I don't know what this is one. I don't know. Oh my god. What is this? Gyarados X, look are you? Yes, yes, yes. We got some Charizard V Max. Oh my god. Evil Mewtwo. What? Giant. We got some giant Charizard EX right over here. Look at that. Giant Charizard EX. So this is the Gigantamax, right? Oh, but okay, we got a Pikachu GX. Okay, another Pikachu again. Shadow Lugia EX, Shadow Mewtwo VMAX. Okay, Umbreon. What is this one? Ash Greninja. Okay, EX. Lucario, Cinderace VMAX. Okay, we got some Ice Rider Calyrex VMAX. We got some, oh, Ash Ketchum VMAX. Nice. Ash Ketchum, okay. Charizard. What? The evolution stage? Oh my god. It's the evolution stage, okay. It's the evolution stage. Oh, look at that. It's the evolution stage, right? Oh my god. We got a Sceptile over here. Okay, GX, we got some Pikachu VMAX. Wow, what's this one? Evolutions, right? Evolutions. We got some evolutions, another evolutions right here. Another evolutions right here. Oh my god. Another evolutions. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh no. Oh no. Lunala. Lunala EX. Regret EX. Whoa. What is this one? Mega evolution? Oh, I did not know that Dragonet can evolve, can mega evolve. Okay. Rayquaza EX, mega evolution, right? And we got the Archaeologia EX. Oh, nice one. Okay. Oh, can't believe it. I can't believe it, guys. So I can't believe it. So we got some over here. So we're gonna have to find that one. So, okay. We got some evolutions for today, and we've got some Charizard evolutions, the full evolution, and we've got this also. The where's that one? We got the Charizard GX and also the Charizard VMAX. Well, that was the police, guys. That was the biggest pull for today. That was the biggest pull. Okay, this is an interesting pack, so I just cannot believe this, guys. So Giant Charizard, this is not real, guys. I think these Pokemon cards are fake, but still it is a good one also. This is not the real Giant Charizard. This is not the real Giant Charizard over here. So this is not the real one, okay? But for me, this is a good one pull also. This is a good pull also for the Giant Charizard. And we've got this Charizard VMAX over here. This is the greatest pull of all time. And we've got some Charizard Evil, the evolution stages of the Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard, Mega Evolution Charizard, the X, okay. And we got some two evolutions right over here. So you got some two evolutions right here. Oh my god, this is awesome. This is great, okay. So I just can't believe it. So this box right here, it is full of black Pokemon cards. This is black Pokemon cards. So I think I'm gonna have to buy again for another this one. So I'm gonna have to pull another like this one also. I'm gonna have to pull another like this one. So this is so interesting. This is so interesting. Black Pokemon cards over here. So right, so we've got some evolutions, right? Two evolutions right over here. So this one just like a rainbow. This is just like a rainbow, right? And also this one right here, we've got some Sylveon, Glaceon, Lithion, Espeon, Jolteon, Flareon, and Vaporeon right away. So complete, this is the complete one. And we've got also the the evolution stage of Charmander, Charmeleon, Charizard, and Mega Charizard X. And we've got the Charizard VMAX over here. Oh, what? Okay, so I think that's it for today's vlog, and I hope you enjoy watching. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more vlogs and also for more exciting new vlogs over here in my channel. And also, I can't believe this is happening. Okay, I just can't believe this is happening right over here. So last time, okay, Vegas and Charizard VMAX, okay. And then we got this one also, the Charizard evolution stage. We got some evolutions right over here. Oh my god, this is an interesting. So okay, thank you so much for watching, and I hope you enjoy. And please don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more exciting new vlogs here in my channel. Okay, so once again, thank you so much, and please don't forget to subscribe to my channel, and also see you again on my next video, everyone.